lot of the b-boys just look at us and they, especially the European b-boys, they were like, say we circus b-boys or monkeys because we're from Africa, because we do all these flips and stuff. And so, but that's because they can't do it. Why? And like, we can do the basics, we did the
We can do the
foundation, we
basics,
passed
what
that.
they do, and we do our own moves. You're from which place, my bro? Really? Just think with your own culture, mus. Growing up hardcore, put it in your people. You see? It's lekker, my bro. Whatever you're going through, you just put it in your people.
But you must love it, you must be it every day, every single day, then you'll see what b-boy actually is, because it's not just about the dance. B-boying is life.
And feel the music!
My bro, always is funny playing, my bro. We are from Cape Town, South Africa. African, Africa is the future. You know what I'm saying? We are born, bred, the motherland, we dance, my bro. In the cypher, on the floor, at home, here, in your car. Pop and lock somebody there to the steering wheel and that, but you know what I'm saying? It's a life and you gotta live it.